Guys, give them some space. Come on.
It's up to the judge if what the bail conditions will be if she grants bail, so we have no knowledge on that.